And now, Budget Director David A. Stockman with a message for the nation's nearly needy. Mr. Stockman.
This week, a great many of you found out that you are not truly needy, but only nearly needy. In other words, you won't be getting food stamps anymore. But I've come up with a new way you can earn back those food stamps and at the same time help fight crime. We call it Catch a Crook, Eat a Meal program. How does it work? It's simple. If you qualify as a nearly needy person, you can hunt down wanted criminals and turn them in for food stamps. Can you catch a mugger? If you can, we'll give you enough food stamps for a hearty breakfast of ham and eggs and all the coffee you can drink. Still hungry? Bring us an armed robber and we'll feed you for a week. And that's not all. Gun down a suspected murderer and we'll give you $10,000 cash tomorrow. And you can forget about food stamps. If you only wound the suspect and he gets away, you get nothing. For further details, this pamphlet, Catch a Crook, Eat a Meal, is available at your post office, along with a list of wanted criminals and local gun shops. Remember, we'll double your stamps if you bring your suspect in alive.
Thank you, Mr. Stockman.